I do believe that human beings are, without question, social creatures. Our biology seems to dictate that. But I would also say that there's a challenge in being human that we have vulnerable needs, but we also have minds that can deceive us that these needs are unimportant. And for many of us, to be able to trust somebody else, for many of us, that's a challenge. And yet, you can't have any kind of love without first dropping those defenses, without first making yourself vulnerable.